buried in the antechapel in 1960. There was a plate downstairs. You're standing just above it, actually, above the antechapel now, as you stand there. And his head was put in there in 1960. And there is one surviving fellow still here that remembers it being buried, Professor Derek Beals. And rumour has it that nobody knows except three people inside the college, including the current master.